Among the valuable gifts that India has given to the world, yoga ranks very high on the list. It is a 5,000-year-old physical, mental and spiritual practice that embodies the unity of the body and the mind. Today, the practice is steadily picking up popularity in Uganda and elsewhere in the world. On December the 11th of 2014, United Nations General Assembly declared June the 21st as the International Day of Yoga. On the same day this year, 2017, Uganda joined the rest of the world to celebrate the ancient Indian tradition. The main event took place in Kamocha, in Kampala, and was attended by many dignitaries from the government of Uganda and the general public. And foreign delegates also attended. His Excellency, the High Commission of India to Uganda, Mr. Ravishankar, also blessed the event.
So please make it a part of your daily life if you can, and I'm sure you will see the benefits in the long run. Thank you so much.
Mr. Ramesh Babu, President of Hindu Swamsek Uganda, addressed the guests.
The five people in 1925, though he's a medical doctor, he decided to go and start the RSS. It's called Rashtriya Swamsek Sangh. So you are just playing with the 5 years kids. So people are thinking, what happened to Dr. G? He's become mad. So. He's playing with the children of 5 years, 6 years, 10 years children. So you can practice and you can get the big money in that time as a doctor. But he decided that's not the money, is not the importance. To build the culture and the ethics in the people, he decided to start the RSS. Today, we boast that in India, 53,000 places, shakas will be held on a daily basis, 53,000 places. So, outside India, we have HSS, which is in 39 countries. 39 countries have HSS.
Mr. Mohan Reddy, treasurer of the HSS Uganda, gave a vote of thanks.
Not here. Please give them a big round of applause.
Ugandans have started to realize that health benefits that come with this practice are paramount. It was organized by Hindu Swamsek Sangh Uganda. As the saying goes, health is wealth. Let's go yoga.
Yoga is the harmonious union of mind, body and soul.